It is said that when men and women had a crush on each other, they will constantly tease each other to attract each other's attention. At the birthday party, the girl snatched a whole plate of cake right in the boy's face and wished him a happy birthday with a bad smile. But as soon as she turned around, she tripped over the boy's ribbon and fell to the floor. In the afternoon, the man was refueling his car, and the woman took the opportunity to run into the car to catch the other side. She honked the horn, shook the man, and poured petrol out. To punish the woman, he locked the car door and locked her in the car. Then he took out the barbecue and the TV and relaxed in front of her. The most annoying part is that he is actually playing with the dog. While the woman has a brilliant idea, she used the car's fingerprint unlock to start it and dragged her boyfriend, who was lying on the window showing her his string, into the rubbish. They were different from the norm, always making fun of each other and having fun every day. Since childhood, they have lived a very happy life. The boy met her when he was in primary school. On the first day of school, the boy was naughty and pulled the girl's hair, and the girl did not hesitate to kick him in return. From then on, they began to have a crush on each other, and every day they played practical jokes to embarrass each other. The boy put glue on the girl's bench, and the girl was teased by the class. So she played a little trick on the football, so that the boy hurt his foot when he kicked the ball. Unexpectedly, the boy immediately handed her the towel with the paint on it, making the girl's face look like the Hulk. They hugged each other goodbye on the way to school, but to their surprise, they found themselves sticking silly notes on each other's backs. Time flies, and soon the two are a happy couple, their pranks never ending. And on this day, the woman is spying on the boys in the shower, and the man is oblivious. At that time, the woman secretly changed the man's clothes into a small green dress after, but also to the man said hello. The man was stunned. The clothes were not worn to catch up with the girl, and finally could only be embarrassed to wear that green skirt. 5 years later, the man became the headmaster and the woman the maths teacher. They still played pranks on each other, but in the end, they burned down the school building. They are sitting awkwardly on the stairs when suddenly the school explodes. The girl is terrified and is held in the arms of this gentleman. In the evening, the woman prepares a special candlelight dinner for him, and the man senses that something big is going on. Could it be some kind of home-end banquet? He looked around and found nothing. While the woman behaved very ladylike, the man touched the stool again, afraid he would fall, and poured the wine with a nervous face. So the woman grabbed the bottle and poured herself a glass, and now the man was relieved, but the good show was yet to come. At this point, the man just raised the glass. Burning candles were just burning off the rope, and suddenly a bucket of water was poured on the man's head. I did not expect the man not to get angry, but from the clothes out of a delicate box, then one knee, as if to propose marriage. The woman was moved to cry, so she opened the box. Guess what the ring is? Yes, there was a big spider inside, and the woman was terrified. Like pranks, they ended up together. Have you often pranked your chef invited by he?